All right, let's do it, fellas. Let's get on this shit. Oh. All right, let's see what happened.
Alice is MIA. She'll stay silent down there until she has a good shot at getting.
Whoa, nice little freezer.
Sir?
Who is that?
Isabel. This is Captain Cutter.
I know who you are.
Like, where's she from?
Cutter.
Oh, shit.
Captain of the Spirit of Fire. You're supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against. Isabel? Isabel, report.
Sir, 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The Brute.
Oh, the Brute, okay. They're brutes.
His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. 40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal.
Oh, shit.
They tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's thousand-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others.
The Covenant had it coming, yo. Using the Brute, so stupid.
Raided Covenant resources, cutting a swath across the galaxy. Growing in strength with each attack. Gathering killers and mercenaries to his side. The Covenant had two targets in those years. Humanity and Atriox. They almost got us. But Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
We are just one ship. And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. And the duty that defines us. Battle after battle, fighting side by side. Together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family, courage, and 1,000 heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for.
Yeah.
If we don't stop Atriox now, we leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Hey, that was epic.
Captain, I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next AI, but Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart by hitting Atriox's chain of command first. Isabel, you know the Banished and their operations here. Where do we start?
Decimus. He's one of Atriox's chief lieutenants and the one who led the attack on my outpost. He oversees a Banished salvage operation near the outpost.
We need to hit the Banished with a surprise attack to put them on their back foot, then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on Decimus.
Captain, Isabel said the portal her outpost was using to contact Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do.
What do they mean by home? Like the humanity base of operations or shit like that? Because right now it's just Covenant and Brutes. All right, Lady UNSC. I guess the UNSC? Yeah, I guess. I have no idea. All right, let's just do this. Shit. They're basically trying to fight with Scraps.
The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
You heard the captain, Strike One. Hit them hard, Marines.
Move the camera. Okay, got that.
Local units. Local units.
Alright, that's local units. It's like all local units in the view by pressing right bumper and all units across the battlefield. Okay.
All units. Local units.
Alright, local units. Let's just go up to here.
Spirit of Fire actual. We have eyes on the Banished camp. Over.
Roger that, Strike One. Take them out.
Suppressing fire, squadron.
Another one bites them.
All units.
Making a mess of them. Camp is clear, area secure.
Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
He's out and on the ground.
All units.
Hellbringers carry heavy flamethrowers, which are effective against infantry units. Nice. Hellbringers. Alright, they're like the anti-infantry then. Okay. Got it. Can we use,
All units.
Restoration drones. Heal all buildings and units in the target area. Can we use one? I guess not yet. Alright. This is to go like this. Alright. I don't know what this does yet. Alright, whatever.
All units.
Get it going.
Alright, let's do it.
Enemy spotted.
Garrisoned.
Burn them out, Hellbringer. hangars. I wish they were never born!
That Forerunner tower up ahead is generating an incredible energy signature. If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
Look alive, Marines! I ain't giving anyone a piggyback! Let's go!
Let's blow this popsicle stand.
Yes, sir.
Are using those nodes to pull power from the Ark. But now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out for more. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon.
I think it's about this one. Once capture, power nodes provide you with a steady stream of resources. Alright.
Bridges up. Let's go.
This is artillery.
The captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
Sick off these buildings just in case.
Nice and simple.
Destroying enemy base structures with Hellbringers? Nice. Got a bonus. Oh, there's a new objective bonus. Right. I'm guessing this is like the reactor. Has to be.
Moving to position.
Good eyes on enemy forces.
All units.
Ready to go. On my way. Almost too easy. Walk in the park.
Banish supply silo. Alright. What well, I think this is supply pads for them.
I'll cut through them in no time. What do we have here? The banished have been collecting supplies.
Collect what you can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Spartan, moving out.
Source supplies they gather, supply the source silos to reveal the supplies within gather them with the units.
Take my way.
Okay.
Get it going. I'm there. Moving out.
Alright, so look for any silos for
enemy infantry ahead. Hellbringers, you're up.
Human! Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
All units. We've destroyed an enemy structure.
See you back at the mess!
Damn, we're losing Hellbringers. Fuck.
Making a mess of them. I'm there, sir.
All units.
On the run!
Strike one. You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation. So I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
Units delivered.
Jerome. We're detecting a hot.
Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Oh, nice. Wait.
All units.
Contacts!
Alright. Alright, so we got some, Spirit of Fire action going on here. That costs one, but how do I know? Oh, we could buy one. Okay, once you buy, it's like the restoration. That costs 300 and, okay. pretty good. I like that we have one star for infantry. This is a good thing. Oh damn, that's it? Fuck.
All units.
Alright, that's pretty bad. We need more healing, but I'm guessing that's the best I could do. Can I go up here? No, I cannot. Alright.
On the way. Get it going.
Those wrecks are from the last days of the Covenant. The Banished are repurposing what's left to build new weapons. Scavengers picking from the bones of the dead.
As they were never born! Moving!
Nice.
On my way.
I got some more supplies here.
Moving to position. On the move. On the way.
Like, I should use the Warhawk to scout ahead, but I think I could just,
moving out.
I think I'll just keep it together. I think that's a good strategy as well. Because, you know, combined power, obviously. There is no anti, if there is anti-infantry for the Brutes, then yeah, obviously I'm going to go with Warhawks, but I don't think they have that yet.
On my way. Moving out. I'm there. Spartan, moving out.
I think I should go use the bridge, honestly. Although it could be an ambush.
Hostile spotted Marines.
Nice. Woo. That was nice.
Strike
awesome.
Decimus's salvage operation is just up ahead.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the Banished base there.
All units, let's go.
To ease it. Over.
All units.
Consider them gone.
All units. Jerome, use your Hellbringer's flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
On my way.
All units.
And death row to Hog! Woo! Marines under assault from enemy ground forces! My ass is
there's gone. Another dropship on its way!
Damn, more reinforcements are coming in.
All units.
They just
light them up, Hornets.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble. All units.
Spirit of Fire Actual. We have destroyed the base, awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation, and once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
Nice.
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local Banished channels.
Can you intercept, Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Psycho base location, Psycho active squad, go to last alert.
Oh yeah, go time!
Psycho active squad.
My Hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
All units.
Eager to tear this place up, sir.
Now let me scout on ahead.
Warthog, on the move!
Get some supplies and see what we can come up with. That's a good thing to have supplies scattered around, you know?
Ooh. Let's hustle!
Now that the base is constructed, supply pads are online. Build one now. Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army.
Alright.
Now, call in a generator so you can start producing power. You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, Build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
Nice.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Got it, sir.
All units. All units.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, Strike One.
So you crawled out of your hiding places for another battery? I thought we bloodied you enough last time.
Oh, shit.
That was a taste of our power, humans. If you want more, I'll be waiting.
We can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
Oh, nice, they got grenades.
Where do you want us, sir?
Alright, we got nice. Alright, cool.
All units.
I'm gonna heal this shit right now, the base, because we did take some damage. So I'm gonna do this. Nice.
All units. Turret
can we
constructed.
Lock down the base? Yes, we could. All right. Awesome.
All units.
On the way.
Got eyes on enemy forces. Over.
Consider it done.
Walk in the park.
Local units.
The Hellbringers are gonna be the first to die because they're just very weak.
Five by five.
Attack infantry sucks in general. I will be doing Marines though. They're very, you know, all-purpose weapon. I mean units.
Another power node. If we can take it, we'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find.
I'll clear it for us, sir.
Nice. Alright.
Turret constructed.
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply! Get down there and end them!
All units. All units.
All right, let's capture this thing now, which is down there. By who?
Turret constructed.
Where'd you want us, sir? Grenades out!
All units.
Marines ready to serve!
Just show me the hostile.
All units. All units.
If we lose our supplies to the humans, I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them!
Skinned? Whoa. Alright, let's go back to this base now. I'm gonna start making more.
Leader power ready.
Nice.
All units.
Nice and simple. I'm there, sir.
These guys are real.
Isabel, where did all this wreckage come from?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. The Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
Oh shit, Master Chief from the game.
Master Chief.
092 reporting, sir.
All units.
Raring to go.
Moving out. On the move.
All units.
Why are you letting them take our power? Wipe that out!
Beat my ground!
Alright, last generator, and I think that's an enemy base. Oh, we could just get a new base. Oh, nice. Yeah, I definitely want another base. Let's do it. Awesome. Now we can start double pumping infantry units, and then we should be good. That's the cool thing about the new game is that infantry units, you need a barracks to get like specific infantry.
He may have thought it enough to toy with you, but I'll be so kind.
Alas, collect a skull. Whoa. I guess I collected a skull.
All units.
What I was saying is that the barracks are specific infantry units like Hellraisers. But what's funny is that the main base actually pumps out normal infantry, which is pretty cool. You don't need you don't actually need a barracks for infantry units. You only use barracks for like anti-infantry or like maybe some other shit early, you know, later on in the game that. Cause in the beta that's how it was. I hope it's still like that. I think it's still like that. It looks like it's still like that. Alright, let's destruct this stuff. Supply pads. Yeah, you see you could just build marines. And then we'll
all units.
Alright, we'll start. Let me destroy this stuff.
You can count on me, sir.
Supply pad constructed. Our base is under attack.
Let's show them what we can do.
All units. All units.
Up and smoke.
Nice.
Fortifying location.
All units.
Oh, it's like an energy field here.
Combat station upgrade complete.
Jerome, your vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
All units.
Let's do this, troops!
Nice.
Supply pack constructed.
Moving! On the way. Won't be a challenge, sir. Moving out. Spartan, moving out.
Start going right here. I'm hearing horns. I don't know what that means. I think it's like a battle cry. Oh shit! I gotta build turrets.
I'm detecting another energy buildup. Take cover!
Everyone, take cover!
Oh shit!
Run as you did before. You will burn like all we kill here.
cut through them in no time.
Local units.
Wiping out hostiles. On the run!
Our base is under attack.
See you back at the mess!
Turret constructed.
Did it build? Nice.
We're under attack from ground troops!
Suit it up.
All units.
I'm under fire from ground troops! On the double! They'll wish they were never born!
Enemy spotted!
09 to report.
Local units.
Nice.
Local units.
Get some health back.
Marines ready to serve.
Nice.
All units.
Moving to position.
Local units.
Whoa, what the fuck? You saw that? He just rammed like my whole chalk.
Moving out. Marines are ready to go.
I think this is their main base coming up. Yep.
They've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our warthogs.
Not even. Nice.
All units.
Yes, sir. Walk in the park. Nice and simple.
Marines under assault from enemy ground forces.
Suit it up.
Local units. All units.
We are under attack
from hostiles.
It takes a while for the restoration thing to come up.
All units.
Which is crazy.
Roger.
Turret constructed.
Making a mess of them. I'm there, sir.
Oh shit, we got hunters.
Sound off!
Almost too easy. I'll cut through them in no time.
Oh damn, we lost the warhog. Oh, that's fine.
Ready for duty.
All units.
All units out and on the ground.
Nice.
All units.
Ready to go.
I'm guessing that's Decimus.
He looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Oh shit.
I will hollow out your skulls and let the short ones use them as toys!
Damn.
Ready for duty.
Local units.
We damaged his armor. Don't let up.
Local units.
Wow, he's actually taking all of us out.
Shipmaster, put an end to these creatures.
Decimus is ordering bombardment on his own position from the carrier. Fall back.
Fuck.
All units.
Alright, I gotta retreat. I gotta retreat, he's too much right now. Shit.
Ours, humans, and no one will stand before the might of the banished.
Is he coming for us? Shit, he is. Alright. Well, let's see if we can drag him back to our base. God damn. Oh fuck, he's actually dragging us? Whoa. Really? Well yeah, that's like in the old game, you could do that, but still, holy shit.
Let's kick ass!
All units.
Alright, let's do it.
Base is under attack.
Arr, That looked like it hurt. Marines, ready to serve.
All units.
On the move.
Real sandwich on the way.
Just local units.
Over the strike, on my mark.
Oh, shit. Move, 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 move. I think we got it. Yep, there we go. Whoa, tanks? Rhinos. All this just for this guy. Holy shit.
Something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
Nice. Got silver again.
Congratulations.
Silver. Jesus, I can't even get gold, man. Well, then again, like, I don't know what's going on. I mean, it's kind of, well, it's pretty easy right now, but I know it's going to get harder later on in the game. But that's pretty cool, though. Cool mission.